Gentlemen, please choose your favorite and welcome the arrival of the Tutu Adebi sponsor, Class 2A of the Yearling Colts. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have the first scores in the Bolero Stordon 2-2 Araby sponsored Class 2A, the first class of the yearling colts. And these are the marks for Masoon Al Adiat for type. Mr. Ferdinand Weimer awards 19. Mr. Pierre Luigi Rotta 19. Mrs. Anne Green 18.5. Mr. Mark Ismer 18.5. And Mr. Basil Jordan 18.5. Head and neck 19. 18.5, 18.5, 18.5, and 18.5. Body and top line, 18, 18, 18, 18, and 18.5. The legs, 5 times 15.5, and the movement, 18, 19, 18.5, 18.5, and 18.5. Masoon Al Adiat, son of Ajman Monashoni, out of Maria OS, owned and bred by the Royal Cavalry of Oman. Masoon Al Adiat scores 447 points. We have the marks in now for Exhibit 119, Evangelos K.A. for type, 18.5, 18.5, 19, 18.5 and 19. Head and neck, 5 times 19, body and top line, 17.5, 17.5, 18, 17.5 and 18.5. The legs, 16, 16, 15.5, 16 and 15, and the movement, 17, 17.5, 18.5, 17 and 18. Evangelos K.A., a son of W.H. Justice out of Eden May, bred and owned by Knock Arabians of Belgium. Evangelos K.A. scores 444 points. I have the scores for exhibit number 120. Luigi, for type, 19.5, 19.5, 19, 19, 19. For head and neck, 19, 19.5, 18.5, 18.5, 18.5. Body and top line, 17.5, 18.5, 18, 18, 18.5. The legs, 15.5, 16, 15.5, 16 and 15. And the movement, 18.5, 19, 19.5, 19, 19.5. Luigi, a son of Kanzan Bidea out of Lalita, owned by Al Shahan Yusuf of Qatar and bred by De Salines of Belgium. Luigi scores 454 points. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the scores for exhibit number 122, Paris. For type, 1990, 19, 18.5, 19.5. Head and neck, 18.5, 19, 19, 18.5 and 19. Body and top line, 18, 18, 18, 18 and 19. The legs, 15.5. 16, 16, 17 and 15.5, and the movement, 19, 19, 19.5, 19 and 19. Paris, a son of Kahil Al-Shakab out of Palmetta, bred and owned by Jano Podlaski of Poland. Paris scores 455.5. ladies and gentlemen, we have the results for 1, 2, 3, Aman Shah. For type, 18, 18.5, 18.5, 18.5, and 18. Head and neck, 18.5, 19, 18, 18.5, 19.5. Body and top line, 17, 17.5, 17.5, 17, and 18. The legs, 15, 15.5, 15, 14, and 15.5. And the movement, 17.5, 18.5, 18.5, 18, and 18. Aman Shah, son of Ajman Monashoni, out of Amathea Monascone, bred and owned by Shah Arabians of Italy. Aman Shah scores 437.5. We have the scores in now for 1, 2, 4. M.M. Esperado for Thai. 19, 19.5, 19, 19, and 19. Head and neck. 19, 19.5, 18.5, 18.5, and 19. Body and top line. 18, 18, 18, 18, 18.5. The legs. 16, 16, 15.5, 15.5, 15.5. And the movement, 18, 19.5, 19.5, 19, and 18.5. M.M. Esperado, a son of Orifai Farid out of M.M. Eloise, bred and owned by Mario Matarabians of Austria. M.M. Esperado scores 453.5. We have the scores in now for Exhibit 125, Forbes KA. For Type, 18, 18.5, 19, 18.5 and 19. Head and Neck, 18, 18.5, 18.5, 18.5 and 19. Body and Top Line, 18, 18, 18, 18 and 19. The Legs, 16, 16, 15.5, 16 and 16. And the Movement, 17, 18.5, 19, 17.5 and 18. Forbes KA, a son of QR Mark out of Frasera Mashara. Bred and owned by Knock Arabians of Belgium, Forbes KA scores 446 points. Well, ladies and gentlemen, again, thanks to our judges for judging this Tutu Arabi and Bolero Stud sponsored. The first section of the Yearling Colts, this is Class 2A. Leading at the moment, Paris with 455.5. We are just awaiting the marks for AJ Azam, the last horse in the Tutu Arabi and Bolero Stud sponsored, the first section of the Yearling Colts. We now have the scores in for number 126, AJ Azam. And for Type, 19, 19, 19.5, 19, 19.5. Head and Neck, 19, 19.5, 19, 18.5 and 19.5. Body and Top Line, 18, 18, 18.5, 18 and 19. The Legs, 15.5, 16, 15.5, 16 and 16. And finally his marks for Movement, 19, 19, 19.5, 19, 19.5. AJ Azam, a son of AJ Mardan, out of Yazadora, bred and owned by Ajman Stud of the UAE. AJ Azam scores 458 points. could I ask for Class 2B, the second section of the yearling calls to the collecting ring, Class 2B. To the collecting ring now, please. We are about to do the prize giving in Class 2A. Ladies and gentlemen, the results are in front of me for the Tutu Arabi and Bolero Stud sponsored Class 2A of the Yearling Colts, and the win is going to number 126, AJ Azam. Congratulations to the Ajman Stud. Scoring 458 points, and in second place is going to Poland with number 122, Paris. And in third, number 120, Luigi. And in fourth, to Austria, M.M. Esperado. And making up our elite top five from the Royal Cavalry of Oman, number 118, Maysoon Al Adiat. So there, ladies and gentlemen, our elite top five of the Tutu Arabi and Bolero Stud sponsored Class 2A of the Yearling Colts, but the win, number 126, AJ Azam, a son of AJ Madan out of Yazidora by Marwan Al Shakar, bred and owned by Ajman Stud of the UAE. In second place, Paris, a son of Kahil Al Shakar out of Palmetto by Icaho, bred and owned by Jano Podlaski of Poland. And in third, Luigi, a son of Kanz Al-Bidaya out of Lolita by Omel Bahrain, owned by the Al-Shahania Stud of Qatar and bred by D. Sellins of Belgium. And in fourth, M.M. Esperado, a son of RFI Farid out of M.M. Eloise by W.H. Justice, bred and owned by Mario Matarabians of Austria, making up our elite top five, Maysoon Al Adiat, a son of Ajman Munashoni out of Mariah OS by Mirage, bred and owned by the Royal Cavalry of Oman.
Prova. Ok, signori, abbiamo il grande onore di avere qua il governatore della regione Veneto, Luca Zaia, alla premiazione di questa categoria di puledri yearling. We have the honor to have the governor of Region Veneto, Dr. Luca Zaia. In quinta posizione, the fifth place, il numero 118, Maysoon Al Adiat, dal Royal Cavalry of Oman. È un figlio di Ayman Monishone e di Mariah OS by Marai. In quarta posizione, in fourth place, from Austria, dall'Austria, un cavallo allevato e di proprietà di Mario Matt Rabians, M.M. Esperado, è figlio di RFI Farid e M.M. Eloise da VH Justice. In in terza posizione, the third place, number 120, il numero 120, il cavallo si chiama Luigi, è nato in Belgio, il proprietario è Al Shahania Stud dal Qatar. Kansal Al Bidayer e Lolita by Omel Bahrain è il suo pedigree. In seconda posizione, in the second place, la Polonia. Jano Podlaski, proprietario e allevatore di Paris, figlio di Gail Alshekabe, palmeta da Ekao. And the winner, il vincitore di categoria, dagli Emirati Arabi, UAE Ayman Stud, breeder and owner, Ajay Azam, è un figlio di Ai Mardan e Isadora da Marwan Al Shakab. Signori, questi sono i puledri di un anno, maschi, categoria 2A. Avremo tra qualche istante una nuova categoria di puledri maschi di un anno, la categoria 2B. Gli espositori si devono tenere pronti nel pre-ring, sicuramente sono già pronti per fare l'ingresso in campo. Exhibitor ready to enter the arena with next class 2B, again calls yearling.